And I checked all the breakers, you know. I checked the AC breakers. So those are the furnaces, furnace two and furnace one. And if I turn those off, they turn off. But the and the ACs are on. I reset them and everything like that to think maybe they were magically tripped, but they weren't. But yet nothing. So without a meter, without getting a multimeter, and you know, testing and this and that, whatever. Which again, that's not our thing. We don't do that.